Hi guys. Okay, in this video, I'm going to explain how a smart wall light switch works. Well, knowing what are the different types of smart switches that's out there. Because, you know, fundamentally, all are just a smart wall switch that lets you do the same thing, which is remotely turn them on or off. Okay, so I don't claim to be an expert in this field. In this video, I hope I can share with you an easy to understand illustration on the difference between certain smart switches. Okay, taking reference from an Akara switch, I'll be talking about the difference between single FireWire without zero line switch, and the other one is actually called the FireWire with zero line, or some may call it like a neutral. Actually, neutral and zero, it all means the same thing. So a smart switch has to be always powered on as compared to a traditional switch. This is so that the switch can be on, constantly communicating to a wireless device like a hub. So I'm going to show you the connecting wires behind the two different type of switches I just mentioned to you earlier on. Using a single rocker switch as an example, okay, if you were to see three cables coming out, the first one is the cable, second neutral, and the third is the load. Okay, that's the one, that's a switch with the neutral. Okay, and if you were to see two lines coming out, that's the single FireWire, where one is the power, second is the light, aka the load. Notice that this particular illustration, the neutral cable is missing, and that's the reason why sometimes it's also called single FireWire. Okay, FireWire with neutral. In this type of switch, the circuit to the light is separate from the live neutral, as you can see. Thus, the switch can be constantly powered on in standby mode to receive the wireless signal from a hub. It will be able to on or off the circuit accordingly, you know, to turn the lights on or off. So, a switch with a single FireWire without the neutral line means it has to use a different technique to achieve the same outcome, which is to be able to turn the switch on or off without actually breaking the circuit, yet still, you know, ensuring the switch is constantly powered on. Basically, the switch keeps the current low to simulate the switch in the off state all the time. Low, but we still have enough power to keep it on standby mode. So upon the switch receiving a signal to turn it on, the current then increases to lit the light bulb. Likewise, to switch off the bulb, the reverse can be done. So basically, upon receiving the signal, the current will decrease until it's low enough such that the bulb will not light up anymore. So that's all folks, the single FireWire with no neutral and the FireWire with neutral. See you guys again, bye bye.